The newest look in rockets, a muzzle loader, which borrows from the rifles of the Revolution used at Lexington and Concord. Lockheed developed a reusable rocket motor carrying various size propellant charges. It's demonstrated at Holloman Air Force Base. Assembled in the field in less than an hour, control room technicians are ready to set it off on its one-way ride. Accelerating to over 1,300 miles an hour in 3 seconds, these muzzle loaders add punch and power to America's defense and space programs. A re-ride down the 7-mile track. All it takes is new propellant, and this is how it looks when you're a passenger. The Spirit of 76 in 67.